so pleased to announce that the Science Center of Iowa will be hosting Da Vinci, the Genius.
That big announcement was made this morning at the Science Center of Iowa in downtown Des Moines. It's all about Leonardo da Vinci, his paintings, and his flying machines, and it's coming this fall.
It is the biggest exhibit the Science Center has ever had, and as News Channel 8's Josh Larson reports tonight, visitors are in for quite a treat.
One of the greatest minds of all time, he's sketched and dreamed up tools like the ones we use today, and this fall, he's coming to Des Moines.
And so learning all these things that this man did is just absolutely amazing. It makes you put what you do on your daily life into reflection. Like,
Science Center of Iowa's Chris Beck is excited for visitors to see 3D interactive presentations of paintings like the Mona Lisa and the Last Supper. And Vice President Chris Kramer is just as excited about the people coming in from across Iowa and surrounding states.
To bring in such a blockbuster type of exhibit to this community is really extraordinary.
The exhibit includes handmade replicas of Da Vinci's 500-year-old designs like the glider, the helicopter, and the automobile.
This is a true cultural experience that it's going to expand our audience, get people excited for, and it's a chance to bring the whole family for and enjoy.
Da Vinci's monumental achievements aren't the only big part of this exhibit. All 14,000 square feet make it the largest showcase in Science Center history.
And this new exhibit will actually be so big that they're adding a wall right here in the first floor of the Science Center, and they're changing out two of their permanent exhibits just to make room.
The thing that we tell everybody, make sure that you allocate enough time. As a parent, it's hard to fit all of these things in, but this is something that you're going to want to spend the whole day here at the Science Center.
Extended hours will keep the special exhibit open later, two nights per week, so visitors will have plenty of time to discover Da Vinci and celebrate what the Science Center has to offer.
I really do think that this is something that the community is going to get behind and really be excited about.
Josh Larson, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
If you are, this will be the exhibit's very first appearance in the Midwest. If you are a member of the Science Center, you can buy tickets for Da Vinci, the Genius, right now. Otherwise, they go on sale to the general public August 9th. The exhibit opens October 2nd. It will be around until January 16th, 2011.